Nationalist Congress Patek, with the blessing of our high command, like Praful Patel Sai and Sharad Pawar Sai. Then he has Amka Ek Boro, Goya, Nationalist Patek Ek Observer Dila. Tazanasa Narendra Verma, National Secretary, comes spokesperson. Ani Ata Teni Charge Gaila. आता त्यांनी चार्ज घेतला की एज अ स्पोक्स पर्सन ऑफ नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी इज अ यंग अँड डायनॅमिक बरो हुशार कित्याक आयज आम्ही चोयताले जेन्ना पार्टी कडे जेन्ना तो उलयतालो तेन्ना आमकां दिसतालें दॅट इज ही इज व्हेरी नॉलेजेबल आणि असलो नॉलेजेबल जो आयज आमच्या नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टीन नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टीन आयज गोवा ऑब्झर्वर दिला म्हणटकच आमची नॅशनलिस्ट पार्टी जी आयज आमची मुखार वचपाक स्टार्ट जातली. ऑफकोर्स आमी नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी जे आमी कोविडाकूय लागून जायते फाटी आसले आनी आतां आमी गेजप करता. हांव इतलें सांगता एकूच कितें आयज 22nd आमचे एक पार्टीचे मेन ऑफीस पेनजीम ओपन जावचे आसा ऑन 22nd November इन हँड्स ऑफ श्री प्रफुल पटेल जी साहेब आनीक आमचे अलोंग विथ द ऑब्झर्वर ह्या पार्टीचे आयज आमी मेन ऑफीस ओपन करतले आनी हेंच आयज आमचो न्यूली अपॉयंटेड ऑब्झर्वर नरेंद्र वर्मा जी आयज तुमकां हे हेजेर आपले पयले विजीट जे आमच्या नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टीन मारला तेजेर तो दोन शब्द उलयतलो. तेज्या पयले हांव मागतां जाय जाल्यार आमचो छेचिल बाब तो आमचो सिनियर वायस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी एक्स चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ गोवा तो आयज आपणी दोन उतरां उलोवन देन आय वील टेल माय ऑब्झर्वर श्री नरेंद्र वर्मा टू से फ्यू वर्ड्स टू मिडिया. थँक्यू.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आय थँक्स द मिडिया बिकॉज वी आर गिवन अ टायम 12 o'clock. थँक्स गॉड आय एम रीच हियर बिकॉज माय लिडर सेट अँड आय टोल्ड यू इज कमिंग सो यू आर वेटिंग सो लॉंग आय एम हॅपी. आतां आज तुका खबर आसा एनसीपीचो लिडर बिश्टे लिडर न्हू तो द बीग लिडर नॅशनल काँग्रेस पार्टीचो नरेंद्र वर्मा तेगेले तर चल जायत एक्स मुन्सिपाल्टी कौन्सिलर जो पयलो एक्स प्रेसिडेंट नॅशनल स्टुडंट युनियन ऑफ इंडिया एक्स प्रेसिडेंट नॅशनल यूथ काँग्रेस एक्स प्रेसिडेंट नॅशनल काँग्रेस पार्टी आनी आयज ताका स्पोक पर्सन इंडिया असो दिला आनी आयज आमकां तो एक ऑब्झर्वर कसो धाडलो. तेच भायर तेगेलो दुसरो एक सतीश म्हूण आमचो सेक्रेटरी यूथ प्रेसिडेंट यूथ प्रेसिडेंट आमचो प्रेसिडेंट तुमी मारताय जहलीप तो सुद्दां प्रेसिडेंटी बारे आमगे कांय चलना. दुसरें आमगेले बाय मायेला आमचे सेंड्रा प्रेसिडेंट आमगेलो हो आमगे तेच भाशे तेंगे काँग्रेसीन आयले ते भाशे धांपा न्हू आमगेलो मायनॉरिटी बाब
नजीर
नाजीर इज स्ट्रॉंग नॉट लायक अ काँग्रेस हू वॉज रन लायक दॅट नो वीथ आर काँग्रेस नॅशनल काँग्रेस आनी आमगेले जनरल सेक्रेटरी नॅशनल पार्टी. हांव तुमकां एकूच मागता मागत तुमकडे हांव जे 22 तारखेर तुमी 4 पयले 3 आमगेले तिंगा ऑफीस आमी उगडले 4 तुमी आझाद मैदानार येवपाचे ज्या दिसाक आमी कितें उलोवपाचे उलयतले आनी तुका हांव सगळ्यांक देव बरें करूं म्हणटा आनीक मागता ही काँग्रेस ही नॅशनल काँग्रेस पार्टी बडे आसा वी वील व्हेरी स्ट्रॉंग दॅन काँग्रेस lunch.
This is my first responsibility given by the party as an observer of Goa, and I was meeting all my frontal chief, my office bearers, my state committee. And when you know, when we meet with the functionaries of the party, who's the actual strength of our Goa under the presidentship of Philip D'Souza and our MLA, former Chief Minister, Mr. Churchill Alema. Along with me, my minority department chief, Mr. Nazir Khan is there, Mahila chief, Sandra. Mrs. Sandra Martini is with us, and the youth chief, Mr. Satish Narayani is with us, our general secretary Nelly, of Mahila. She is with us, and all my office bearers. So I'm extremely sorry I'm a bit late, but you know, this globe is passing through a pandemic, a difficult times, unprecedented time, and we are praying to Almighty that the vaccine of this should come as early as possible, so no more innocent people should come succumb to this disease. Friends, Churchill told me, Honorable our Churchill Alema told me that I requested him to you go ahead and you please attend them, and then along with the President, Mr. Philip D'Souza, I will join you. So you waited. I'm really thankful to you. And today, the reason I'm here, because NCP is going to have a central office inauguration at the auspicious hands of Honorable Shri Praful Patel, Member of Parliament. He's going to arrive here day after tomorrow by afternoon, and we are going to have an office inauguration and thereafter a public rally at Azad Maidan. And you all know that after 1.5 years, there is an assembly election. The Goa is going to face the assembly election. And the NCP, we have a lot of scope here under the presidentship of Philip D'Souza and our MLA, Churchill Alema, and all our frontal organization and party functionaries. We are going to gear up, and we are gearing up. We are building our organization. So this coming assembly election, we can really, we have taken very seriously, and you will see in 2022 with more number of seats, NCP MLAs will represent to Goa, legislative and Goa Legislative Assembly to build our organization, because we have a lot of scope in Goa. NCP has a lot of scope here. And we have a very senior two leaders here. When you talk about our state president, he was a former MLA, former minister, Mr. Philip D'Souza. And Churchill Alema, the former chief minister, and he has a grip in his constituency, and he has been representing that constituency for last so many years. So under their leadership, we are now building up the organization. And you know, earlier also we had an office, but this time this office we have outrightly purchased, and we are done a very nice office, sitting place, chamber for all our frontal, when you talk about youth, women, minority, student wing, our Sevadal, everyone. So this rally is mainly to inaugurate this office, then addressing our, the cadre, and then henceforth we'll take it forward to build, because 1.5 years is not a much of a time to gear up for the assembly election. Well, Goa has its own history. Goa, it's an important, state of India. It's a very glorious history. and it is full of resource and minerals. Now, this state was always a secular state, if you see the history. Always a secular state. But as the scenario went on changing of India, you know, the scene of Goa, also political scenario of Goa, and what happened in 2017, I need not have to reiterate. You know all well how things were, you know, manipulated. Actually, the mandate was to A party, but how the B party manipulated and how this power was grabbed. But when you talk about NCP, you know, Honorable Sharad Pawar, he's a very towering leader, 50 years of public life. He's the only leader. Karuna Nidhi was senior to him, but thereafter it is Sharad Pawar, 50 years in elected politics. Consecutively, Assembly, Lok Sabha, Lok Sabha, Assembly, four-time Chief Minister of Maharashtra, leader of the opposition in Lok Sabha, Defense Minister and Agriculture Minister. When you talk about agriculture, India is an agricultural based country. And during his tenure in UPA government, you saw 68,000 crore rupees, the first time in free India, the loan waiver for the farmer. So, Goa, I believe, Goa, they believe, as it's a secular state, they believe in policy of NCP, they believe, you know, in progress, you know, and as you said that we are opening one office day after tomorrow, but then we are opening another office in South Goa also, district. Where the South district also, which will be initiated by our MLA, Mr. Churchill Alemão. So, Goa, we have a lot of expectation. NCP has a lot of potential. Today when I was meeting, 2 hours, I had a discussion with my party functionaries. I could see a lot of enthusiasm in my party, you know, workers and office bearers. When you talk about minority, you talk about women, you talk about youth, the student wing. So, I believe in coming assembly election, Goa is definitely going to give, we are expecting a lot of good response from Goa people in coming assembly election. Well, when you talk about NCP alliance, see, today in Maharashtra, we are in alliance. Prior to that, till 2014, for 15 years, right from inception of NCP, we were in alliance with Congress. We were part of UPA for 10 years under the leadership of Manmohan Singh ji. Now also, our first, this thing that we would like to contest, when where there will be a respectful seat sharing with Congress. So we are definitely, we don't want the secular vote should get divided and someone should get benefit of it. And I have confidence in my both the leaders, those who are left and right sitting on this dais. They are very strong leaders. One is from South, another one is from, North and another one is from South. So we...
Both are south.
Because this is, I will understand the geographical and the constituency thing gradually, the 42 district and 40 assembly constituencies. But let me tell you, we would like to, we would like to go with Congress, but subject to, there has to be a very respectful, you know, seat sharing with them. And we are of the opinion that the secular votes should not get divided.
So you mean to say you would like to have an alliance with Congress?
Of course, we are, our option is open.
So, but why then your earlier leader, Prafull Patel, said Congress cannot take a seat? is likely like this.
I have underlined that. What I said and what Honorable Praful Patel said, there is, you try to read that, that if there is a respectful sheet sharing, this 50, is what
50-50.
It is the respectful sheet sharing. That's what he meant. That's what I meant. The thing is, he's our leader. He's our senior leader. So every individual has his own way of putting front of media. But the sole, now this thing is, the secular vote should not get divided. See, let me tell you one thing. See, what has happened in Bihar? Today, the days have gone where it's only Congress or only BJP. See, if you see the track history of BJP in last few years, how he has done the alliance with BJP in Goa few years back? Never. Because I said it, it is a secular-minded state. NCP is always open for taking like-minded parties on the platform.
See, let me tell you.
See, one has to accept. One has to accept. It's a grand old party. Just try to. We have to see. Just try to. We are 21 years old, wherein the Congress history. Congress has given freedom to this country. See, one has to respect. During the tenure of Congress and during the tenure of UPA, when we were part of the government, tremendous right to education, right to information, right to food, right to work, NAREGA. This BJP, they criticize NAREGA once upon a time, and now they are praising NAREGA like anything. So what I say, Congress is a grand old party. We are in alliance with Congress, and Honorable Sharad Pawar ji always has, you know, in Maharashtra, how things are moving, you know well. So the thing is, when you talk about NCP, NCP is always is of the opinion the secular votes should not get divided, and someone else should not get benefit of that. This time we are going to file. They are going to fight all 40 seats. Under we have two strong leaders, along with all my frontal chief and my cadre. We are going to fight all 40 seats.
And what will be your target of
that? You will see it day after onwards. Yeah, our programs. Right. I am going to based here. I was in charge of Northeast states: Nagaland, Meghalaya, Manipur, and Assam. There, you know, we get a lot of MLAs from there. Today, party has given me this responsibility, and we are going to gear up. We are going to reach the mass, and in this COVID, what is the situation, how COVID has been handled, I did not have to tell you all this thing, you know, and our cadre will go door to door.
And you see the 22nd, you will come to know whatever.
And 22nd, the function which we are gearing up, you are all going to be there. And we are going to, we have taken Goa.
What is the NCP?
Yeah, Goa is willing to go with Honorable Sharad Pawar's ideology. They have seen neighboring state. Goa is a neighboring state to Maharashtra. And what Maharashtra has been, you know, Pawar Saab's contribution, we all know. Yes.
Why not? No, why not, sir? We are going to organize our
See, today, today we are in the world of IT. मला आपल्याला इथे सांगायचं आहे की आपण आज आयटी वर्ल्ड मध्ये आहोत. इन्फॉर्मेशन अँड टेक्नॉलॉजी कसं लोकांपर्यंत पोहोचतं हे मला बोलायची गरज नाही. आणि आपण कन्स्ट्रक्टिव्ह कामं प्रोग्राम घेऊन लोकांपर्यंत पोहोचायचं आपल्याला. एनसीपी आज महाराष्ट्रामध्ये एनसीपी आज कुठे उभी आहे त्याचप्रमाणे त्याच धर्तीवर त्याच पार्श्वभूमीवर आपण गोव्यामध्ये 40 मतदार संघामध्ये आपले कार्यकर्ते कसं घरोघरी पोहोचता येईल हे दोन नेतृत्वाखाली हे आपण येणाऱ्या काळामध्ये बघणार आहात.
आम्ही अजून कॉमेस केलं ना आतले ऑफिस उघडले माय कॉमेस चोयतो आम्ही किती यू जस्ट वेट अँड वॉच आफ्टर द ओपन दिस ऑफिस हाउ मेनी पीपल जॉइनिंग टू अस वी आर जस्ट केप्ट देम होल्ड.
I am waiting for this,
those 6 MLA contractors joined the budget. No. See, MLA, 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 Magi Poya. MLA, Magi Poya. Sajag, Aane, 12 MLA kell leha, Aane, 40 MLA to leha, Aane, 20 MLA kura paolay jap naam ga. So, we know. At the MLA kona khusha, yata, we know. Thank you, Pajay.
Alliance only with Congress, the regional parties
आमच्या कडे तो म्हण आहे आमका सारखे त्यांनी सांगितलं रिस्पेक्टेबल म्हणजे
फर्स्ट
आय हॅव ऑलरेडी स्पोकन मी ऑलरेडी बोललोय त्या विषयावर की लाईक माइंडेड पार्टी पक्ष जर राष्ट्रवादी काँग्रेस पक्षाचा जो ध्येय धोरण आहे नेहमी आमचा प्रयत्न असतो की लाईक माइंडेड पक्षाला आपण आपला व्यासपीठावर घेऊन आपल्याला पुढे जायचं असतं जेणेकरून जो धर्मनिरपेक्ष मतदार आहे त्यामध्ये विभाजन होता कामा नाही घेऊन आम्ही पुढे जाणार आहोत. मी काय म्हणालो आपल्याला राजकारणामध्ये कधी इट इज टू अर्ली टू कमेंट.
नाव यू हॅव टू सी अवर ऑर्गनायझेशन ऑलवेज मीडिया सदांच किती म्हणाले अरे नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी ऑफिस ना ऑफिस ना अँड वी इज टू टेक अ प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स इन सम अदर प्लेसेस लाईक हॉटेल ओर सम अदर प्लेस. नाव वी आर हॅव्हिंग अ ओन ऑफिस. नाव यू सी द वॉट विल बी द ऑर्गनायझेशन. It will be like, you know, from 22nd, 22 tarikh san, amche jana office inauguration jatale, tenna san amche party che kaam, full fledged kaam chalu astale. But jana alliance, jana ami amchi party in every constituency nam ubhi kortale. Ata ee party ami ubhi kitha kortale, kitha jana ami every constituency nam gele, tenna, jana party organize kele tenna, त्यांना आमका आमचे बघले की अलायन्स बॅलन्स म्हणतात त्यांना आम्ही उलोपायचे.
देर आर 30 लाईक माइंडेड पार्टी विल बी देअर बट 30 लाईक माइंडेड पीपल व्हॉट दे आर फोर्स यू वॉन्ट टू सी दॅट लाईक माइंडेड मध्ये कोणा घेऊ पाहिजे नाही.
विच आर द इम्पॉर्टंट कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीज
चाळीस म्हणतात विच आर द इम्पॉर्टंट कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीज नजील आम्ही तुमका 100% which is our strong constituencies and which to ami sangtale definitely sangtale
kida ami based why worry but tomorrow you don't think today you think tomorrow will come will tell tomorrow.
I would like to mention one more thing as you have said it apan manale ki vel kami ahe parantu aaj maharashtra madhe apla mhanje mahavikas aghadi apan ahot aple khub ministers as राष्ट्रवादी काँग्रेस पक्षाचे 13 मिनिस्टर तिथे आम्ही कॅबिनेटमध्ये आहोत तर आम्ही सगळं प्रोग्राम चॉकआउट करणार आहोत आणि आपण बघणार सातत्याने येणाऱ्या वर्षभरामध्ये त्यांना आपण एक एक प्रोग्राम घेऊन आपली लोकं सातत्याने गोव्यामध्ये कसं पक्षाला उभं करता म्हणजे ताकद देता येईल त्याप्रमाणे ते सगळं प्लॅनिंग करून आम्ही चाललो आहोत. येस येस means we'll be giving responsibility like
so that will be a strategy.
This one of the strategies
why you have to tell us
just some like the NCBT leaders pehli chaate the sodun gelna
thank you for that one minute
yeah so what no, no. see let me tell you you mean to say about Goa
actually they speak see kide ha tumhi sodun gela mhanta tyanganu ami see ata amche kon je kon gelle वो पयस आसले तेंगे देखून आमी भोगले काडला. आयज आमी जेन्ना आमचो ऑब्जर्वर जेन्ना गोंय येयलो जेन्ना कमिटी कोडे मिटींग घेयलो तेन्ना 50% जे कोण पयस आसले ते आयज भोगले गेले. तेच न्हू इवन न्यू जायते जाणां आमच्या पार्टीन जॉयंट जावपाक रेडी जाले तो तियें देखून फंक्शन आमी आमच्या ऑब्जर्वराक सांगलां आनी आमच्या हायकमांड जो प्रफुल्ल पटेलाक सायबाकूय सांगलां आमी ते आमी फंक्शन बराबर एकठांय दवरून आमी सगळे मास एंट्री करपाक हे आमी हे आमचे चिंतप आहा. सो हे हेजेर आमी तुमकां डेफिनेटली आमी सांगतले कोण भितर येवपाचे आहा आनी जे पार्टीन देखून आमचे कोण पयस आहले तेंका देखून आमी भोगले काडल्या आनी ते आमच्या बरोबर आहा.
यू नो द नेली रॉड्रिग्ज When I was the UGDP party, Nelly Rodriguez was our Mahila. She organized in the north and south more than 10,000 women. Now plus we got another one strong lady, Mahila now.
Sandra.
Plus more ladies are going to come. You don't take it easy, this party. Party will be very strong.
Is Nelly trying to contest this time
assembly board? That thing after me. Why are you thinking about tomorrow?
Like-minded people are in BJP also?
See. Like-minded people in BJP? 17 MLAs are there, no? Like-minded people?
Chachil, let him.
17 MLAs are there, no?
See. There are certain strategy. Mala vatat nahi, mala ithe bolai chi garaz ahe. राजकारणामध्ये जेव्हा निवडणुकीसमोर आपण जातो आणि त्यावेळी कसं ते सगळं आपण ते सगळं अलायन्स संदर्भात कोणाबरोबर जायचं आणि जे घडामोडी कशी घडतात ते आज एवढं लवकर सांगणं योग्य नसणार. परंतु अगेन अँड अगेन आय रिइटरेट, अधोरोखी करतोय मी, की एन सी पी इज ऑफ द ओपिनियन दॅट द सेक्युलर पार्टीज, एन सी पी हॅज ऑलवेज ट्राय टू टेक सेक्युलर फ्रंट ऑन वन प्लॅटफॉर्म.
अरे मायकल लोबो इज अ मिनिस्टर इन बीजेपी. No, that we will tell you later on. Why now only? So there is a still time. There is a still time for that. So we should not highlight certain things, you know. Another thing I will just tell you before winding up. So हांव सगळ्या मिडियाक कॅन्झील, हांव सगळ्या मिडियाक एक रिक्वेस्ट करता आनी एक आमंत्रण दिता की ऑन 22nd आमी आमचे ऑफिस उद्घाटन आहा, ऑफिसाचे इनॉग्रेशन करतलो बाबा प्रफुल्ल पटेल साहेब येतलो, तेन्ना तुम्ही सगळ्यांक आमचे पार्टीचे इन्विटेशन आहा, प्लीज अटेंड जा. आणि या फंक्शनाक तुम्ही मात्र कवर.
अरे एक
मिनिट, फोराक 3:30 सुमार तो ऑफिस इनॉग्रेशन करतलो आम्ही, मालवराव बिल्डिंग.
अरे नवीन टाइम मासे बाबा चारा मात्र चारा तुम्ही आजाद मैदान.
आणि तो या स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी.
पार्डन
Madai, water.
Madai. Why you put him in a trouble in the Madai?
No, listen. No.
Why, man? Why? For us, it is important. But you ask this issue, or you ask first the Rani, man. Chief Minister, who are the Chief Minister?
NCP stand.
See, when you talk about any public issue,
Madai, water.
Now, when you talk about the water issue, it is of course connected with public. So NCP has always taken a stand. Any issue which is in the interest of public, NCP will stand by that. Means we are for the people. We cannot any policy, any development which is not in the interest of the public, NCP will not go with.
कोल सारखे, वी आर फुल स्टॉपिंग द कोल, फुल सपोर्टिंग, डोंट कोल, वी डोंट कोल.
नाउ एक्चुअली नो
ऑपोजिंग द कोल, वी आर ऑपोजिंग द कोल, फुल
अगेन. आम्ही 100% कोलाचा इशू हो मस्कोऱ्यांचो न्हू आणि फोकणांचो न्हू,
सिरियस इशू,
हो सिरियस इशू 100%. जेव्हा आम्ही देखून मिनिस्टर हो, आम्ही देखून गव्हर्नमेंटान आले, आम्ही देखून जायचा प्रयत्न केला, पण आज अख्खो गोय उठला, अख्खो लोक उठला. आणि जेव्हा वो इशू वो जो आम्ही उठल्या रे, नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी
उठलाय,
जे आम्ही हाय, जेव्हा तुमका एक उदाहरण दिता, जेव्हा तो हियरिंग चालू केले खूप मारवा गोवा, आणि ते एक स्टार्ट आले सारखे, ते हेजेर बाबा चर्चिल आणि हा वसोन जे डेप्युटी कलेक्टरा कडे जे हियरिंग दवरलेले ते पोस्टपोन करपाक हांव आमचे चिल वसोन, त्यांना आमच्या बरोबर रिजिनाल्ड आलो आमच्या बरोबर,
तेन्ना आमी गेले आनी हे लोकांक जे हियरिंग चालू जालोले नाका आसले एक्युजेशनाचे हे फरेंच एक पार्टी तर ते एक्युजेशनाचे तर चालू जाल्ले हे मुखार वयतले आसले आनी प्रोसेस स्टार्ट जायत रावता आहलो सो तेन्ना आमी चेचिल बाबा आमी रेजिनाल्ड आमी वसोन एक मिनट एक हांव आमी पार्टीच दोग जाण पूण मागीर
रेजिनाल्ड
सांगता बरें सांगता सांगता नो जो 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 ना ना एक मिनट एक मिनट जो मनीस आमी जेन्ना आसले तेन्ना आसले जेन्ना जेन्ना आयक चर्चील जेन्ना आमगे हे जालो की डेप्युटी कलेक्टर तो हियरिंगाचे आयकना जालो तेन्ना चर्चील एक मिनट तेन्ना आमी डेप्युटी कलेक्टराक सांगले प्लीज पोस्टपोन दीस हियरिंग जेन्ना पोस्टपोन हियरिंग तो आयकना जालो तेन्ना तेन्ना आमी चर्चिलान आनी आमी सांगले आमी आमच्या चीफ मिनिस्टरा कडे गोंयच्या चीफ मिनिस्टरा वयता रिक्वेस्ट करता आनी सांगता आनी हे तुका पोस्टपोन करपा लागून आमी तुका डायरेक्टली फोन करता जेन्ना हांव आनी चर्चील जेन्ना आमी थंय गेले तेन्ना चीफ मिनिस्टरा मेवले आनी चीफ मिनिस्टरांनी इमिजिएटली जो एका कलेक्टराक फोन केलो आनी कलेक्टराक फोन करून डेप्युटी कलेक्टराक फोन केलो आनी ते हियरिंग पोस्टपोन जालें बट हांव सांगूंक वता इतलेंच नॅशनलिस्ट पार्टी नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी आमी हे इशुआच्या हेजेर आहा हांव जाणा हो इशू स्मॉल न्हू बारीक न्हू हो इशू म्हणटा ते जिवीत आमच्या लायफाचो एक व्हडलो इशू आनी जेन्ना हे एक्विजेशन देखून तर चालू जालें डबल हे नो ही डबल ट्रॅकर ही स्टार्ट जातली डबल ट्रॅक ही जर जायत्या जाणांक माल पडटली आनी माल पडटली कितें आहा ही तर डबल ट्रॅक ही तर जाली सुरवात जाली काम जालें कितें हें केलें आनी लोक जेन्ना आज ओपोज करता एक म्हाका प्रश्न म्हाका कळना जेन्ना हे डबल ट्रॅक ही कोणा लागून वेदर ही लोकांक लागून वो लोकांचे ज्यो बेनिफिटा लागून वो जे मायन हे आहाय कोल ओनर्स लायक अदानी आनी जिन्नाल तेका लागून हे स्टार्ट करताय काय हो प्रश्न विचारपाचो आनी लोकां मोती घालपाचो सारकी गरज हांव आमच्या ऑनरेबल एमएलए बाब चेचिलाक हांव रिक्वेस्ट करतां हे इशुआचेर कॉम्प्रोमायज कसलेय ना आनी होच इशू म्हणटा तो सारको म्हणटा तो लोकांचो जिविताचो इशू आनी ह्या इशुआचेर आमी फेडपाची गरज ना आनी ऑल एमएलए 40 MLA ह्या इशुआचेर सगळ्यांनी ह्या आमचो लोक जो उठलोलो आसा आनी आमी देखून लोकां बराबर आसा तेन्ना हे 40 आमदार हांव म्हणटा 29 40 जाण आमदार ह्या इशुआच्या ह्या लोकां खातीर आमी हेल्प करपाचे आनी नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टी आमी ह्या इशुआच्या बराबर आसा
खाल्यां जर एसेंब्ली सेशन जालें हांव हॅपी हाल जर जालें न्हू हांव हॅपी एसेंब्ली सेशन जाय हांव तुका हें सांगता आमी मरे हरपत एक कोणी हरपी जाय एक कोणी डबल ट्रॅक कोणे पास केली इन गोवा वीच गव्हर्मेंट 270 जाली 70 उल्या केन्ना कमी जाली सांग मरे म्हाका तेन्ना तुगेलो आमचो संपलो शेताराम मानसांक क्लॅप मारले मरे साजनान क्लॅप मारले जाय म्हूण इस्रो तुमी इस्रो जाता तुमी रोडे तेमी हाडप आनी आमी आतां झगडप आमचे मारून जाता थंय आतां त्या मागीर आठांचो चिंतपाक जाय तुमी आठांत चिंतपा नाका आतां आमी सारके आहा बंद करपाक आमी सारके आहा कुडच्या बऱ्या कुडचो बंद करपाक कुडचो हाडपाक दिवपा आमी वी आर नॉट गोईंग टू एक्सेप्ट गोल हियर वी टोल्ड यू 100 times
So what you want to say about that?
observer
of the federal rashtra
yes bro kid munda chay ata tumka ma ata sangla are baba ye sagle ata isana ka there is still time sagle time achi tumka no itli tumi surprise jatole ye nationalist congress party ne kon kon ile hari ye koshe ile kay mhanun उगडास दरा आयज म्हणटा तर नॅशनलिस्ट काँग्रेस पार्टीक जायतो एप्रोच एप्रोच आसा जायत्या जाणांनी एप्रोच केल्लो सी हांवें तुमकां सांगलां वेलकम करपाक आमी रेडी आहा वेलकम करपाक आमकां प्रोब्लेम ना बट विनिबिलिटी ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड whether they are the men of masses or no, whether they can win the election in particular that constituency, yes or no, that we are going to see first. So that is the winnability is the most important. And even our observer also see that. Even Praful Patel Sahib also see that the winnability is the most important thing in every constituency. So that's why we are going to organize our party in a full strength.
Thank you very much.